Kingston, you're a loser, and I'm going to prove it on Wednesday.
So long, everybody.
Mysteries in History, with your host, Peter Graves.
Although no one has ever been able to prove their existence, a quasi-government agency known as the Men in Black supposedly carries out secret operations here on Earth in order to keep us safe from aliens throughout the galaxies. Here is one of their stories that never happened from one of their files that doesn't exist. 1978. The leaders of Zartha flee their planet in order to escape the clutches of the evil Kylothian, Serlina. Arriving on Earth, the Zarthans bring with them their greatest treasure, the Light of Zartha. A cosmic force so powerful that in the wrong hands it could lead to the annihilation of Zartha. The Zarthans' princess, Lorana, beseeched the Men in Black to hide the Light from Serlina. But they had no choice. Intervention would have meant the destruction of the Earth. However, in an act of galactic bravery, the Men in Black subdued Serlina, allowing the Zarthans to escape so they might hide the Light on another planet. Serlina, released from her captors, vowed that the Light would be hers and that she would destroy any planet that stood in her way. And so, never knowing what happened, the people of Earth were once again saved by a secret society of protectors known as the Men in Black.